hadn't made up his mind.
The clock said it's time to close.
5 seconds ago.
Now.
Because he had two chords. Luckily, I can tell it's
I guess I better go. Right now. I really want to stay here all night. The cars crawl past, all stuffed with ice. Streetlights in the hollow glow. Your brains and bruised with numb surprise. Still one place to go. Still one place to go. Let me leave all night in your soul. Kitchen and wall, my mama, when your gem stole. Turn me out, out, wilder, baby. Something in the neon groove. Your fingers weave quick minarets. Speaking secret alphabets. I light another cigarette. Learn to forget. Learn to forget. Learn to forget. Let me leave all night of your soul. Kitchen and wall. My mama, when your gentle stole. Turn me out. And I wander, baby. Stumbling in the neon glow.
Yeah.
Cancel my subscription to the resurrection. Send my credentials to the house of detention. I've got some friends inside. Got some friends inside. I'm about to get upset from watching my TV. Checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to see that every day is just another rotten mess. When it's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. I am watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. I think I might turn to praying every time I hear them saying that there is no way to delay that trouble coming every day. Wednesday, I watched the riot. I seen the cops out on the street. Watched them throwing rocks and watched them choking in the heat. Listen to reports about the whiskey passing round. I seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. I watched while everybody on the street will take a turn to stomp and smash and smash and bash and crash and bust and burn. I am watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Think I might turn to praying every time I hear them saying that there is no way to delay that trouble coming every day. Well, I've seen the fires burning and the local people turning on the merchants in the shops that used to sell them brooms and mops and every other household item. Watch a mom just turn and bite them and we'll say it served them right because a few of them were white. And it's the same across the nation, black and white discrimination, all this. You can't understand me and all that other jazz they hand me in the papers and TV and all that mass stupidity that seems to grow more every day. Each time you hear some dimwit say he wants to go and do you in because the color of your skin just don't appeal to him, no matter if it's black or white, because he's out for blood tonight. Well, you can cool it, you can heat it, take your TV tube and eat it. All the phony stuff on sports and all the unconfirmed reports. You know, I watched that rotten box until my head began to hurt. Checking out the way the newsmen say they get the dirt before the guys on channel so-and-so. And further, they'll assert that any show they interrupt to bring you news when it comes up, they tell you if the school blows up, they will be the first to tell. Because the boys that got downtown are working hard and doing swell. And if anybody gets the news before it hits the street, they tell you no one blabs it faster. Their coverage can't be beat. And if another woman driver gets machine gun from her seat, they'll send some joker with some video. You can see it all complete. I am watching, I'm with, hoping for the best. You think I might turn to praying every morning time I hear them saying that there is no way to delay that trouble coming every day, no way. Hell, there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. sit around and watch this thing begin. But I bet there won't be many who live to see it end. Because a fire in the street ain't like a fire in the heart. And in the eyes of all these people, don't you know that this can start on any street in any town, in any state, if any clown decides that now's the time to fight for some ideal he thinks is right. And if a million more agree, there ain't no great society as it applies to you and me. Our country isn't free if the law refused to see that all you could ever be. It's just a lousy janitor unless your uncle owns a store. You know that five on every floor just don't amount to nothing more. You watch your rats run across the floor and make up songs about being poor. Well, the cops say it's time to go. Thursday, but guess who will be here in a half an hour? Coots! Guess who will be here?